Joe, I said, you can't sit at home like that and waste your time. You gotta get out, do things. Well, the day goes pretty fast right now. I don't daydream at all. I just think of something and I forget it. See, that daydream, it don't do you no good. Keep busy, keep moving. That's the trick. You wake at 10, fold up the bed. You don't want to leave your couch open all day, you know? It's depressing. You cook some eggs, you toast some bread. You cook for yourself, you save a bundle. If you can't keep track of your money, who will? You think about the day ahead. You don't go feeling sorry for yourself. It's like I said, you can sit at home and be mad at the world, or you can get out and do things. You take a walk, you meet a chum. This one guy lives down my national biscuit. You should see the nice aroma. You shoot the bull, you are, you sound. Or maybe he calls up a couple other fellas to come over, play some poker. You lose that gin until they come. This one guy remembers what cards you picked up. The dirty bum, but if you get beat at gin, sure beats doing nothing. You take a bus, you take a train, you go visit your wife's grave. On the way, you read the Reader's Digest. It does you good to use your brain. Or maybe you go out and see your cousin. You bring a six-pack along. You take a stroll down memory lane. When we was young, we was always together. And a raising kid, we go back a long ways, him and me. The times we had. I remember once, back in 62, we was at this fair with these girls we knew on this crazy ride where you scream or you pray. Oh, the Big Dipper, they called it. We could hardly walk as we left the car. You know, when I retired, a lot of people told me, Joe, you got your health, you shouldn't have done it. But it was too late. I don't know why I retired. It's expected, I guess. But I keep busy, I keep traveling. I go to fires every once in a while. You know that one fire we had in Milwaukee about 3 months ago? I was there. I was surprised, because you see the smoke coming out there heavy as hell, but you don't see no flame, you know? Boy, that was some fire.